is behind me over here. This morning, the scared one came under me right here. I was still like just 23. I couldn't shoot it. I just hope there's more than one. The other one come this way. I think that was him, though. I'm pretty sure. See a lot of squirrel this morning. This is where I shot that one with the compound bow right there. They missed it. Then my brother shot. They shot another one. Damn. I guess he must have a good spot over there. Damn. There's been a little bit watching. At least we get some meat today. I'm waiting for that big boy to come out.
Matt! Matt!
picked up. It's probably time for me to get down. Got down the tree. Went all the way out there. Probably good. 30. Pretty decent size. Not real big, but I'll take that. Little 3-pointer. Keep that. Look at that. Little 3-pointer. I thought it was a spike. Nice 3-point. Not real big, but it's for the meat. Got it. Blood. He dropped right in the track too. So this is as the work begins. About 200 yards from the rose on. Not too bad. Come on. Good. Old trail.
We got two down. Two more to go. I'm not there. Big boy still in. That's gonna be the last one.
Take any bomb, man. Who is that? I don't think.